Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Look, there's some new shoes you're going to be seeing out there on the courts at the US Open. Hopefully you're enjoying the tennis so far, been some great matches. First up, we have this special version of the Gel Resolution 7 from ASICS. So this one's the Hyper Flash. We don't have these in stock yet, so stay tuned for more on this shoe, but Gael Monfils is rocking this one out there on the court, so you can check him in action when he's playing in the shoe. It does feature a reflective graphic treatment to it, so you won't get run over at night by an aggressive opponent in this one, because they're definitely going to see you coming. And a great shoe to rock out there casually, and I love the Gel Resolution 7 on the court. It is a fantastic durability story with this one, and also a great stability story out of this shoe. So this is in the women's size right here that I'm holding, so we have this in men's and women's. Stay tuned for more on that one. Haven't got those in stock yet, but we hope to have those soon. And when we do, we'll bring them back on the vlog and let you know they're available. Another shoe I really like is this Adidas Adizero Uber 3 right here. I've always been a big fan of their lightweight shoes all the way back to the Climacool Featherlines, and the Ubersonics have been great as well. Really like this gray and orange cosmetic on this one. Of course, we've got a ton of information on this shoe because we reviewed it. It's nice and lightweight with that knit upper. And you can rock this really cool matching tee. This is the Flushing GFX graphic tee right there in the gray and orange tennis ball. That's out for the New York tournament as well. And then let's have a look at Nike. We've got an update to the Vapor 10. This is the Kyrie 5 NYC Special Edition. It's a limited shoe. These are selling out really, really quickly. So if you want to get a pair, get on it fast because they will be gone pretty soon. Ton of details on this one, like previous Kyrie Vapors that we've seen. It's got the NYC logo up there at the tip of the shoe. It's got the special logo treatment on the tongue. And then you come, it's got the eye at the back. So won't get snuck up on by any sneaky opponents either in this one. You can definitely see what's coming at you. And a quick look at the medial side there. And then last but not least, a quick look at the outsole. It's even got some graphic treatment to the toe of the shoe. And you see Nick Kyrgios rocking that one out there on the court. And of course, just like the Adi one, we have a matching NY graphic tee right here. Quick look at the front and back on that one, so you can pull that together. Really pull off your outfit. No matter if you're practicing, rocking these casually, or out there for a match, you can look great and play great in any of those shoe offerings on this week's vlog. And that's all I got. Thanks for watching.